WHP. And 11 before 6 on Radio 58. Percy Faith in the orchestra. Keep the faith, baby.
Say in the area.
Oh, brother, here comes another one.
Did you see my howdy-doody mask in here anywhere?
Preceding sponsored by Judge Lipset Retention Committee, Clarence Morrison, Treasurer.
Boy, they're coming hot and heavy now. Yes, what?
Hey, Bill. I just stopped in to say, trick or treat.
Down you be. Bobby Boris Pickard, here's the monster mash. Sounds of the season.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Mash.
Sounds of the season.
Chip from the past, from the graveyard. 555 on the Billy Kaufman chair.
Resort in your own backyard.
Good grief, who could that be? Yeah, trick or treat, money or eats, not necessarily in that order.
Believe you me, I can.
Commissioners, paid for by the candidates and the Dauphin County Republican Committee.
Well, gotta be going right now. I just can't take any more trick-or-treaters tonight, so we'll join you again tomorrow, 2:10 on the sundial. Till then, goodbye with a smile.
Good night, Bill. I found my howdy-doody mask. Thanks a lot.
Whoa. Gee, sure is a swell place you have here, but I gotta go now. I got some other houses to hit tonight yet. Yeah, we'll see you, Bill.
Hey there, friend. Hey there, sport. It's the 58 Ski Report.
WHP has Thanksgiving Day birds, and they're not rubber ducks.
Really?
Do you like turkeys?
Yeah!
Well, WHP Radio 58 is giving 58 10-pound frozen Conhaus Farms turkeys to 58 lucky people.
Wow! How can I win?
Just send a postcard to Turkey, Post Office Box 1507, Harrisburg, 17105. Include your name and address. And on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, November 22nd, 23rd, and 24th, Ron Drake, Larry Fox, and Bill Hopkins will draw 58 cards. And those lucky people will win a free 10-pound Conhaus Farms turkey.
Wow! Don't forget to send your postcard today. All entries must be received by 5 p.m. Friday, November the 19th. To Post Office Box 1507, Harrisburg, 17105. Include your name and address.
Yeah, why don't you grab that bird?
Ew, that's no turkey!
No sex, please. We're British. And if you want to know exactly why, you'll have to pop over to the hostie in Harrisburg and let the BTC show you. I don't mean you, stop it. You can see this hilarious delicacy from the British Isles Tuesday through Saturday, not through August 16th. The buffet is served at 6:30, and the room lunch starts at 7:45.
Call 939-7841 for reservation.
No sex, please. We're British.
Oh, Tommy.
Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Central Pennsylvania, and all the cars on the road. This is Walter Winkle. It's been brought to my attention that the afternoon bringer-downers have been spotted in the vicinity of Mr. and Mrs. Central Pennsylvania. The only known cure is the Bill Kaufman Show, 2 to 6 on WHP, with music, news, and the 58 Jackpot Quiz. This reporter says you can't go wrong. The Bill Kaufman Show, it's the pepper-upper on WHP AM 58, 2 to 6.
The other day I was in the bank and I saw this guy. I think his initials are JS. I'm not sure who he was. He looked sort of like a hick, you know. And I asked him, I believe his name was Jimmy Stewart. I said, what the heck are you doing here in the bank? And Jimmy said back to me, well, my milk bottle filled up with pennies and I brought them in to deposit them. Is that right, Jimmy? What do you do for excitement where you live?
Yeah. I lead a pretty full social life. The biggest thing that I did last week was when Well, when the washing machine overflowed and I chased my underwear down the driveway.
The Real Estate Institute of Pennsylvania is pleased to announce the opening of registration for their fall classes. Whether you need 2 credits or 20, or perhaps just a review for your salesman's or broker's license examination, the Real Estate Institute of Pennsylvania can fill your requirements. Classes are available in subjects such as real estate fundamentals, appraising, surveying and engineering, real estate math and title insurance. All courses are registered and approved by the Pennsylvania Real Estate Commission. And now, more good news. It doesn't take weeks to earn the credits you need. The Real Estate Institute of Pennsylvania is offering special concentrated courses completed in just 4 days. Earn credits now from the Real Estate Institute of Pennsylvania for your Pennsylvania real estate salesman's or broker's license. Stop in the R.J. Freed Building, 4400 Linglestown Road, or call 652-7288. Call now. Enrollment is limited. 652-7288. The Real Estate Institute of Pennsylvania.
I'm the afternoon bringer downer. I'll make you feel like you'll never get your housework done. If you're driving home, I'll make you feel like your back's killing you.
Avast, bringer downer. I, Bill Kaufman, have come to neutralize your evil effects with entertainment, news, and general happiness. 2 to 6 on WHP AM 58.
Crisis filed again.
This is Villa Teresa, a very special place, where helping hands reach out to the aged and infirmed, regardless of race, color, national origin, or religious creed. Villa Teresa Nursing Home is operated by the Carmelite Sisters, offering those in need the most complete nursing and residential services, including a complete medical staff with specialists available, complete extensive dietary services. Lounges, solariums, and a gazebo are provided for relaxation, and religious services are held for all denominations. Villa Teresa means kindness, patience, thoughtfulness, and compassion. It's the newest of the 32 homes operated by the Carmelite Sisters in the United States and Europe. Villa Teresa, looking forward to serving Harrisburg and surrounding communities, and prayerfully hoping for your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, this evening we have with us the famous skywriter Al Smudgepot Hennessy. Let's bring him on right now. Come on.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen of a radio audience.
Tell us, Mr. Hennessy, is skywriting dangerous work?
Terrifying. Absolutely terrifying.
Well, I suppose when you're up there in the sky, your wife worries a lot about you.
Oh, she just sits around, gently caressing Eureka.
Is Eureka your pet dog?
No, Eureka is my insurance policy.
I don't want to bring this up, but have you ever been in real danger?
Oh, yes. I was in a terrific spin.
Well, where was that?
On a piano stool.
It happens August 26th, live and in concert, the sensational Doofy Brothers, Eagles, and the Ozark Mountain Daredevils, appearing at Penn National in Grantville. Tickets are available at Music Scene, Shank and Tittle, York Central Ticket Agency, the Camelot in Park City, Lancaster, Lozers in Lebanon, and Gallery of Sound in Wilkes-Barre. Advance tickets are $6, $7 at the door. That's the Doofy Brothers, Eagles, and the Ozark Mountain Daredevils, appearing live Monday, August 26th at Penn National.
Don't waste your time and energy running from store to store searching for office supplies, furniture, and business machines.
Phillips Office Products has it all, from papers and pencils to fine, sharp calculators and Olympia typewriters, even great decorating ideas. Phillips Office Products, the businessman's department store, means one-stop shopping for you at any of Phillips' 3 convenient locations, 117 North 2nd Street, Harrisburg, 4715 Carlisle Pike, and 1507 Market Street, Camp Hill.
Do you like a mystery? There's a mystery a night on the CBS Radio Mystery Theater. Tales to make your blood run cold. The Mystery Theater cast will make you take leave of your senses, and the stories will leave you mystified and spellbound till the last exciting minute. The CBS Radio Mystery Theater, nightly at 9, here on WHP Full Time 58.
Cronkite Promos, WHP Harrisburg. Take one. Quiet, please.
News 21 brings you the latest news of Central Pennsylvania, weeknights at 6 and 11. I'm Walter Cronkite. Weeknights at 6, Tom Sinkovitz, Tim Melton, Olin Harris report news, sports, and weather. We follow at 6:30 with our world and national report on the CBS Evening News. Tom Sinkovitz and Tim Melton return at 11 to update the day's events, bringing you world, national, and regional news summaries. Watch them. The News 21 team, weeknights at 6 and 11.
Walter Cronkite promos, WHP Harrisburg. Take one. Quiet, please.
News 21 brings you the latest news of Central Pennsylvania, weeknights at 6 and 11. I'm Walter Cronkite. Weeknights at 6, Tom Sinkovitz, Tim Melton, Olin Harris report news, sports, and weather. We follow at 6:30 with our world and national report on the CBS Evening News. Tom Sinkovitz and Tim Melton return at 11 to update the day's events, bringing you world, national, and regional news summaries. Watch them. The News 21 team, weeknights at 6 and 11.
WHP-TV, Harrisburg.
Well, the hunting season is with us once again. Look, look, there's one now. Let's get him. Come on.
Morning, don't forget to sing a song. Eggs over easy, and it helps the day along. Now hurry, eat your breakfast, you've got plenty to do. So, top of the morning to you.